Howdy, folks, and welcome to Let's Play Ion Fury. This was developed by Voidpoint and published by 3D Realms. It came out in August of 2019, and this actually runs on the build engine, same as Duke 3D. So my hope is that this is going to be a lot better. We'll see. We're just going to jump on in here. We're playing the campaign that we are going to be playing. I assume that this is normal, yes, and this is hard. Highly challenging for veterans or relentless. You will die a lot and then uninstall the game. I don't think we want it that bad. Ultra viscera it is. Alright, well.
You're lucky I can't fit a grenade launcher in my bag.
Okay, so, oh yeah, this is pretty quick. Do we have, alright, we gotta tinker with settings. This is the first I've played the game here. I wanna turn down auto aim. Ew. Do not always run. Do not auto equip pickups, because that just ends in sadness. And I'm gonna turn down the mouse sensitivity. At like about 2.5, perhaps. How's that? There we go. Much better. We have a baton. Okay. So it looks like a baton and a revolver of some sort. I think Nighthammer told me this thing's like a 17-round revolver. It's got like a 14-round capacity or something ridiculous. Okay, and it has a right-click alt-fire. Okay. But yes, this is a build engine game, so... Oh, hey. Use E to interact. Hi. So, this is a newer version of the build engine, so it has some features that old build engine stuff doesn't. Most notably, this has, like, locational hit damage, so headshots do more damage and all that good jazz. Can we break the window? No. Alright, so we've got our little shock baton, we've got our revolver. Whoa. Alright. Oh, does this... Oh, it's like a lock-on mode. All right. That's interesting. Okay. I have to say that, like, already it's feeling better than Duke 3D because things aren't taking, like, 50 shots to kill. And they're not just insta-giving us. Ooh. All right, I'm digging this. And I mean, we've got all the build engine goodness of, like, there's just crap everywhere, and we can probably destroy the grand majority of it as I fumble about the train. Yeah, okay, this is... Cowabunga liquid crack. All right, I assume that's the soda. Yeah, liquid crack. All right, well, let's get some armor shards. Oh. That just set dressing. No, we can actually break them. I mean, it's set dressing, but we can break it at least. Man, I like build engine games, you guys. I like how they look anyways. Like, this is just, ooh, this looks really freaking sharp. And I know you can come into like the video options. I think it's probably under display. Yeah, you can like tinker with... Oh, I know it's in here somewhere. I know it's in here because I watched LGR's review of this. You can actually reduce the render quality in the game to make it look like an old game from, like, the 90s. I'm sure Mail would jump on that. Well, hey. Man. It feels weird wanting to aim for headshots in an old sprite-based shooter like this. I just reflexively looked at this and hit use, and of course it lets me use it. Oh, we got the mirror. Oh, so that's our use sound effect. No, where is it? Can we use a toilet? No. Can't use the toilets. Alas, this one isn't as fond of the toilet humor. Can we destroy the toilets? Oh, we can't even break them. I'm crushed. Can we get up here? Yeah, we can. Okay, so they're going to reward me for dicking around in the terrain. Good to know. Oh, other bathroom. Where you at, buddy? Where you at? Oh, there's two of them. Man, I wouldn't mind some pipe bombs. I know they're down there. This thing doesn't feel like it has a 17-round cylinder to it. Feels like we're reloading it more than that. I don't know. Is R... Okay, we do have a dedicated reload button. That's nice. Where's this... I was gonna say, where's this other guy? Okay. Love a power trip. Do you have violent tendencies or are prone to angry outbursts? Enlist today in the GDF. Sure. Oh, some body armor. Nice. God, this game looks really nice. This looks really nice. I don't know if it's level-based like Duke is, or if it's more of like kind of an open world thing like, say, like Strife, but we'll see. Oh, can I? Seriously, are you gonna give me goodies?
Oh! Trust a machine.
It broke! Can we get a soda? Yeah, liquid crack. Nice. Did that actually heal me? It does! Oh, this is a good time. Is this a mini game? Oh, it is. What am I? I don't know what I'm supposed to hit. I'm good at video games. Oh, did we got a gun for that.
You pray.
The penetrator. All right. So we have the penetrator, and I think this thing's called the lover boy. Monster bash. Motor strike. Biomenace. Blake Stone. Wow. These are, I think, all old 3D Realms games. I know Biomenace and Blake Stone both are. I don't recognize either of these. Major Striker or Monster Bash. Alas. So what's this thing? Does this... Alright, this one doesn't appear to have an alt fire. Or at least not one that we have unlocked up to this point.
This is a public service announcement. Return to your homes or face death. We're taking over this town.
I think that's John St. John.
One good skill is as another. Your blood for my drink.
So we've got Duke Nukem is voicing the bad guy. It rustles my jimmies somewhat that there is no, like, melee attack button. At least I don't think there is. Let's find out. I might be bitching about something that's not bitch-worthy here. Okay, so yeah, the lover boy is our handgun, revolver, electrifier is our melee. Yeah, it doesn't... Alright, it looks like Q is actually... No, it is the quick swap for the electrifier. Yeah, that... kind of obnoxious. I like the heat-seeking mode on this. I need to pay attention to see if it uses more ammo. It does not. Okay, that's actually really handy then. Now we're just gonna keep on smashing terrain and emergency syringe. Do we have... Alright, we don't have any inventory. I don't know if there is inventory. And don't think that I didn't notice that the SMG we were using was lighting guys on fire. That's pretty awesome. Alright, so then the emergency syringes, I assume, are kind of like our one hit point each pickup, but it lets us go beyond the cap. Where is he? Where are we taking fire from? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, this only, like, it's got 17 rounds supposedly, but it only shoots 6 times before a reload. What is this life? Perhaps weapon upgrades happen, or maybe it shoots like 2 rounds at a time or something. I don't know. I'm not too worried about it. I just need to not hurl myself to my death, which I'm sure the game is more than willing to allow me to do. Alright, do we have... See, I'm already getting paranoid. Like, checking corners and shit? I don't think we need to. This feels much more reasonably difficult on the ultraviolence equivalent. All right, so there's something down there. Can we get into this? No. Can we get up here? No. Okay. Can we quick save? Oh, we totally can! Wait, what? That wasn't a quick save. That was something, but that wasn't a quick save. Do we have... Quick save is fucking F5, game. What are you on about? F6. What is this life? F5. There we go. Alright. And then does it save over it? Yeah, it does! Ah! Oh. Alright, so this is basically exactly like Duke 3D, except it's playable.
Gotcha!
Alright, we got an ultrasonic radar. See spots and run. I don't know what that means, but okay. That looks like it should be usable. Okay, that was instead. What did that do? Open this. Oh, this has a tase option! Okay, that's pretty satisfying. We can tase, guys. Can I? this is pretty good. I have no idea where I am. This feels very like, I'm getting like some, fuck, like Blade Runner vibes from this here.
Dance, fucker, dance!
I don't know who they have voice acting the main character, but I like her. She's got sass. Oh, I see you. I don't know where I stand on this baton. I like it, but it feels a little too sluggish. Like, there's too much wind-up to its attacks. Can we break these? No. Alright. Rotten teeth.
Nothing there.
We need a where is it? Dang it. Alright, that's I think where we came from. Yes. Alright. So does that mean... Alright, so I know where we're going. Map, same as Duke? Yes, it is. Still not a fan of it. Like, I like the wireframe version, but I don't like how you have to toggle through the graphical version afterwards. Can we get in here? No. This feels like something we should be able to get into. No. All right, well, we'll just continue onward. Okay, ooh. Oh, is that a shotgun? Oh, it is. Oh. No alt fire, though. But shotgun. I heard somebody shooting at me. Where are they? Where are they? That's trouble. I like the shotgun a lot already. I didn't tell you guys that. This thing looks like a grenade launcher, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh! We just got exploded. I forgot to quick save like a freaking tube. It's okay. We can get through this. I don't think I actually came in here last time. Alright, so we're getting something new. Oblong's not wrong. The Fat Earth Society. Oh my god. Making fun of flat earthers. That's an easy target, though. And don't think I didn't notice that this place is called the Creamy Stick, either. Oh, this looks... That looks like something we should be able to get into. I've gotta say, I like the level design. Like, this is a build game, and I kinda love every fucking second of it. Yeah, the auto target on this thing is like freaking amazing. Oh my god, terrain. What am I? I don't even know what I was getting stuck. The like auto jumping on ledges is irksome. I might have been stuck on this broom. I don't know. Woo! And shells for the dis. Alright, so I assume then that the disperser is the shotgun. What? Oh. Ah. Alright, let's not go that way. Let's quick save so that we don't lose progress again. Feels like you should shoot this and something should happen. Like, even just like having some money fly out that doesn't do anything.
This is my boomstick.
Nope. Alright, so this thing's six shot as well. Those are some big fucking shotgun shells in this thing. That guy's got a crossbow, I think. I want that. I want that crossbow. You can't just tease me with a crossbow and not give it to me, game. Happy Ghosts likes crossbows almost as much as shotguns. This thing is, like, fucking dangerous, too. Like, that thing is lethal, it seems. Oh, is there somebody over there with a fucking grenade launcher, then? No! Yes, there is. Those are totally, like, fucking quake grenade bounce sounds, too. I'm just saying. Jeez, ass. There's some bullshit in here. Ooh, I'm liking it. Alright, so let's see. Oh, man. Those shotgunners are mean. Oh, and I strafe right into a grenade. Oh, this is wonderful. This is wonderful. I don't know how to approach this. It's great. Okay, so there's the intro.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
That's probably going to get old, if that's just one of her quips that she says, like, semi-regularly. Okay, we have a foothold, at the very least. I want to go down in the water, but I'm sure it will kill me. Is that a guy over there? Yeah, it is.
Sorry.
Ooh!
Mess.
Oh, you shit. These suckers and their grenades. Man, I have a feeling I'm going to be leaning on the auto-aiming a little bit here. Can't tell if that's... Yeah, that was totally a dude over there. Fuck you. That is totally a quake sound effect. Totally a quake sound effect. Oh, I don't even know what got me that time. Oh, let's see here. Oh, I forgot about you. The downside to the shotgun is that it's accurate for both them and me. Oh, I think I just erased that dude's torso. Alright, that wasn't too bad. We got more shotgun. Oh, some healing. Very nice. Let's see here. I like that, like, they give you goodies for breaking trash cans and stuff. That is locked. We can get in here. Alright, so we've already been here. This just opened, apparently, when we came in. Alright. Thy flesh consumed. Ha! Doom references! Alright, so does this... Oh. Alright, I was expecting the water to, like, kill us or something. Alright, we do have the convenient breath meter at the bottom of the screen. I'm very appreciative of that. Some ammo for our revolver. Some airport noise in the background, which is actually probably oddly fitting for this, and you most likely won't be able to hear it over the music, which I assume is probably blaring. It won't be when I get through with editing, but... Caco Bell. The $5 Phobos fill up. Jesus Christ. I think that's KFC that does that, isn't it? Like, they got their... They've got some thing that is, like, exactly that. It's, like, a $5 top-up or something. I don't know. I'm not big on KFC. We have a KFC and a Popeyes within, like, spitting distance of each other. And I'm sorry, but... KFC wins on that one. I am just gonna dump coins in here until we are full health. Oh, you fiend. Thanks, sodas, and your limited supplies. Coffee shop. GDF, winners don't use drugs. Oh my god. Damn good coffee. And hot. Oh, okay, so that was a load. So, alright, can I go back? I can go back. Holy shit, you can backtrack. Oh man. Oh man, you guys. This is gonna be a game. However, we are at about 20 minutes. I think this is probably as good a place as any to call it, so I'm going to do so. So, as per usual, thank you for watching. I hope y'all had a good time, and I will see you all next time, wherein horrific hyper-violence continues. Until then.